keeper or not? Was it a keeper or not? Fish on! Oh, hey! Hey, hey! Wait, give our water fish finger! Here we go, off the blank. Aye, I'm off the blank, that's the main thing. First of February. We're off Whitley Bay. Off with Dave. Turn to the camera. Talking to myself. You've got to hear this. Is that you? Blowing your nose? Right next to us here. It's right next to us. It's a porpoise. No, it's a porpoise. Aye. Oh Christ, there's a few. Behind us. Fish on! Fish on, Dave. Every time my phone rings, there's a fish on.
I'm not ringing you out here, mate.
Oh, it didn't ring us out here, no.
You're gonna get a fish in here, ring you, but when you take
it. It's a little bit bigger than before, but it's still not a keeper.
Yeah.
So, there you go. It's on camera for you. Aye, this is on the old bait from Newbiggin as well. I actually froze a hook without realising. With bait on. So I'm like, oh well. Fish on! Could this be a keeper? Whoa, he swallowed the hook and now that. Wow, that took some getting out. Yeah, I will. That's a decent one, like. Missed it. Looks it. Where is it? Not this one, is it? It's a proper. I'm not losing this. Pulling in the current. Hold it up if you can. Between the swells. Best I can. No, it's just with the sun and everything. Right up. Fish on. He heard you say it 10 minutes. Tiny, tiny one. Just a little one. Time to go. Trip off Whitley Bay, so caught a few small ones, one key bath. It's a bit lumpy, a bit swelly, but I expect the wind to get up, so wind got up, time to go. Set. Okay, best ride in.